We all have secrets. What's yours?
I don't have any.
What? Everybody has secrets. Tell me. It's just you and me?
And God.
Really? The almighty creator of the universe is sitting in on our conversation.
Phyllis, don't patronize me.
Don't be so solemn, Jack. I'm sure God wants you to have a sense of humor. He was, in fact, responsible for the duck-billed platypus.
He is present at every single moment of my life.
How can an intelligent person like you believe that?
How can an intelligent person like you not believe it? I refuse to believe that I am alone.
We're all alone, Jack. It's just that you deal with it by making believe.
Faith is not making believe.
I have faith.
Then how come you don't believe God is right here, right now, participating in this conversation?
Because he has better things to do.
So you do believe he exists?
Believing is easy. I believe in a lot of things. Everybody believes in things. I believe in ghosts. I believe in evolution. I believe the world will not cease to exist before I wake up tomorrow morning. I believe humans are basically good, but they find a way to ignore it. I believe in just about everything imaginable. And if I believe in a God, I believe he, she, it, is spending his, her, its valuable time creating a flower, bringing rain to the thirsty, or opening people's minds to the action of love, and not sitting in and listening to our measly conversation.
I'm sorry.
I'm not mad, Jack.
Women's breasts.
What?
I keep having this reoccurring dream since puberty where I'm stuck in a grain silo with giant boobs. I can't move. Can't breathe. I'm just stuck. And then without notice, I'm running.